All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
I'm about to fuck you so bad.
Driver is back on the loose. They were able to get past me.
Better get him before our shift's over.
This patrol car is too broken to continue pursuit.
These roads are the perfect place to set up spikes. So we're doing it.
Copy. Crazy thought. Next time, lay out twice as many spike strips and maybe our subject will hit one.
I'm gonna make this driver afraid to go out at night.
Guess what? We're in the big crew versus crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action.
But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry. I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Progress in Edgewood Valley heading east towards the raceway.
Alright, I'm on it, Control. Shaw responding.
Copy, Control. Heading to Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Responding.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
I gotta stop you.
I'm gonna cut and run through the track.
What about the race?
It's over. This cop's not letting go. Can you help me out?
Sure. We're a crew.
I'm calling it. This race is a bust. Everybody brace.
Don't make me smash up that chassis.
Maybe taking Poppy's car wasn't such a great idea. Nobody's taking this car from me.
Thank you. The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup. An attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say, it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Ana. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt. Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them.
We're gonna need some parts. Ah.